Yeah, let's hope so. That was not a good first quarter for us, so it's at least a good ending to it, and we'll see if we can take advantage of that.
All the way around the horn it goes, and Oubre sticks a three in the corner.